Now, a judge in Livingston County is on the other side of the bench. Theresa Brennan is accused of perjury, tampering with evidence, and misconduct in office. And an additional charge of perjury was filed this morning. She's already been charged with perjury, destroying evidence, and misconduct in office in connection with her own divorce that was filed and went to court. And a conviction could land her in prison for up to 10 years.